All right, Dirt Street Stocks. Sorry about no video on Thursday. Just did not have time to get it done. So, we've got 4-day weekend though, and it's gonna be jam-packed with trying to get all the races in this week and watching F1, F2, and F3 because that season is finally starting up this weekend. I am absolutely excited about.
Green flag, green flag.
We're at Lanier, Class C Street Stocks, watching heat race number one, and we'll see what it's going to be like in our heat race. I assume it's going to be all about getting down to the bottom, but see some of these fast guys make the middle. So we're gonna be a mid-packer this race. Something about this track the slower cars I struggle with. Stretch into the wall. So pretty spread out. We got 17 cars for 16 spots. So one person's going home, but one person already hasn't shown up for this heat race, so it might very well be a pointless teammate. It always is. Kinda looks like everyone's stuck in one line though. Might be a difficult race to pass. So elbows might be coming out for the AV. But now it's my time. I qualified 8th overall. So that's gonna put us 4th for this race. We'll
You're
see what we can do.
This time. Pit road is closed right now.
Everyone showed up quickly for this, so we'll just get going. So yeah, top side, like the very top, is not a thing in these, at this track. Just not enough horsepower. Just even in practice, it was better off just to go through the slick.
One lap to green.
When it was really torn up, so something about this car in the slick, it just doesn't affect it as much. But let's see how beat up we get, and hopefully I can compete with someone. Back battling for the last transfer spot if I don't get my shit together. 17 out as he just keeps running into everything. He might not be watching the B-Main. Try to get around this. 17's really screwing me over. I thought he was going to eat the wall. I don't know what this guy wants me to do. I'm on the inside of you, bud. Yeah, we're going to the B-Man. Thank you, 17. Put himself in the mall and we'll sneak in there. 17.4388. There we go. We got in. Man, that 17's a fucking
good job.
Weapon.
Very good job.
I figured, go for the gap, gun it, and hope. Jesus. That was a mess. Alright, let's go watch that one back while the B-Main's going on. That could have been bad. So wasn't pitching it as much at the start, didn't want to get involved in crap, didn't want to get sideways in front of people. And then 17 just became a mess. Jammed up behind them, nowhere to go. Almost end up last car on the track. Sent the 7 there. I don't even remember that. He's getting no room to come up out of the corner. So a little contact a few times. Almost turned to 7 there. He beat the hell out of the car in the heat race just to make it to the main. Kept trying the bottom, that wasn't working. Finally move up to the middle. 17 starts eating the wall. Ten's just running into everyone. And the 17 helps us out. Just kidding. Alright, let's see what the B-Main's got going on. Yep, it's a pointless race. 16 showed up. He's in the server, and he just has not raced a single race yet. I'm not understanding what he's doing. But we're gonna get beat up this A main. Stuck behind the 17. But 25 laps and at least cautions don't count. I feel like we're going to have a few of those.
Line up on the outside. Closed. Pit road is closed.
I'm gonna say if I don't get disqualified, that's gonna be a win for me this race. I don't know how much I can move up. I don't think I can outright pass anyone. So, yeah, we'll see. Just gotta not get ran over. But with the 10 behind us, I don't know if that's gonna be something that's possible. Oh yeah, he's gonna win this pace lap. He's all ready to go. Half tempted to just let the idiot go, but we're gonna race. Need to be entertaining.
One left to green.
Alright, so top 10 I would like to get, but
about to go green, stay focused. Pace car is off, be ready. Green flag, green flag.
We will see what I can do.
Car inside.
Oh, we got one getting turned on entry there. A couple of people down into the wall, they're okay. Seven car blinked out and went way high.
2.192. Car inside.
Oh.
Clear inside.
Well, seven opened the door for me.
Inside. Still there. Clear inside.
He wants to open a few more doors for me. That'd be great. You want to send the 12 to the wall, please?
Inside.
Up the middle.
That's
the 12 comes down a bit.
Clear inside. Car inside.
It's coming down on the exit.
Clear.
Got that 3 wide call. Got scared for a second.
All right. 6, 9. You're in the top
Well, we're to the top 10. Got around the 17. Now I just need to work my way around the 12. Try the bottom, but he's wanting to get down there, so we'll see if I can get around the outside without opening the door for the 9. And the 10 just wrecked. Okay, it doesn't bring out a yellow, but the leader's going to be getting around there soon. Yeah, this 12's just going everywhere I'm going. Sideways, lost all my momentum. Oh shit. I'm losing it. I got all crossed up. That's one way to screw yourself. And I screwed the 9. Sorry. Down low, hope he screws up. Except for he's pushing up really bad on exit because he's driving on straight.
17.5, good, clear inside.
Just about there. Alright, I passed somebody. Real pass up to 9th. Now, 7 and I have a couple like opposite lines through the corner right now. He's sliding up in the center. I'm kind of coming down in the center. It's a little hard to get around him. I just need to try to get the bottom hooked up. Such a momentum car. Not happening. And we get a yellow.
They want you in single file.
All right. Was wondering where the yellows were. So, up to 9th, we're going to be single file, I believe. I don't think this is going to help me out at all, other than open up an opportunity for people to run into each other in front of me. But the 7 and the 15 are about the same speed as me, so really, I'm surprised I even got past the 12, who must have been the cause of the yellow, because he's disappeared now. But clean racing, so that's good. That's, I guess, clean racing for everyone that was away from the 10.
One to go, next time by.
Alright, guys. Tighten it up. Come on. Except for you, 17. You can just go 5 miles back behind me.
That's good, green. Stay focused. Pace car is off. Be ready. Green, green, green.
While the 7's going low to get around this guy, to see if we can sneak up top here, and maybe the 15 will get going.
17.724, clear. Car inside. Clear inside.
All the leaders are down low.
Car inside. Clear inside. Inside. 17.736. You got 5 laps to go. Car inside. Clear inside. Car inside.
Just too close to tell if I'm actually going to get past. It all depends on the 15 if he can keep going.
Stay high. Clear.
If he screws up, which he did,
it's
going to slow me down.
Clear inside. 17.787. Inside.
Just ahead of the 7 still.
Clear inside. Car inside. 2 laps to go. 2 to go. Clear. 17.782.
Come on, 15.
17.772.
Don't screw up on me now, 15.
Car outside. Keep low.
Okay.
Clear up top.
Or I'm going to spin out in front of the field.
Outside. Clear outside if you want this. Car outside.
Was it 7th?
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
No, did not.
Great job. You did really well.
Where the hell was he? I'm confused on how we didn't get that spot. Alright, well, at least we got around the 7. Let's go watch that one. I could have got that spot, but I completely screwed up that corner. I'm just going to watch from the last restart. So the 15 started pushing up there. It's just going up a little too high. I mean, it wasn't slowing him down too much, but it was messing me up on what I wanted to do. That time he got way too high. I actually had to check up there. Got a little crossed up as we're going under him. Then we make some contact. I go in deep low, get way too sideways, screw it up. just a nose in front of me. Had I not got that sideways, could have got that spot, but good race between us three. It was nice to be around people that didn't think you had to slam into each other every corner. So, hope you enjoyed that one. That was a lot of tight racing and a struggle to get to where I even got. Let's take a quick look at the results. So, lost 12 I rating, doesn't matter. Gained some safety rating, again, doesn't matter. Not a very good points day, but 2200 strength field, not too terrible. And only one caution, which is awesome. I mean, look at this incidence. Only the 11 and the 10 had incidents, so that's a pretty good race. I will take that. I will gladly finish mid-pack if that's the type of racing I get. So, all right. Hope you enjoyed that. And we got a bunch of racing to get done over the weekend. So expect 2 videos probably every day coming out after today. So thanks for watching.